Beginning Friday night, keep a watchful gaze on the heavens for a potentially spectacular natural phenomenon, contingent upon your whereabouts and weather circumstances.
The Northern Lights last night. They will be visible again tonight, the 11th of May 2020, for use your camera to see then in a better light.
Auroras are also formed by other charged particles, such as possibly charged protons. Right? He said, but we generally cannot generally see them. The charge of the particle and its acceleration by the solar wind combine to impact the vividness, the light, or the amount of energy release. All right, you understand that these are charged particles. These are particles of charged solar energy plus the increased level of solar wind, which you're talking about a G5. This is a G5 solar storm that came into our realm. And we're all able to witness this, but this is not just in the atmosphere. This is all over the ground. This goes into the soil. It's just that you could see the particles up high. You can see the colors up high. But when you look down, when you're looking right in front of you, you can't see it. But this is a powerful event that took place last night. And we told you all, you know, I was like, you know, that's why, you know, the Council of Time was like, didn't say anything what would happen this month in the month of May. I got April 22nd, nothing for May, June 22nd, July 22nd. So we're looking at this is powerful forces of cosmic energy coming into our planet, which means that the magnetic fields are down. So, this is powerful energy that's coming in on the planet. This energy is extremely, extremely beneficial for us, brothers and sisters. There will be those who will be able to take this energy and thrive, but then there will also be those who will receive this energy and literally go crazy. All right? Because everybody can't control or contain this type of energy. All right. So, charged particles in there. Now, what they're not talking about is charged electron particles. They're always talking about a charged proton. But, you know, protons and electrons combined gives you certain levels of energy. That's the negative and the positive. But, you know, I'm going to do some searching on that. All right, I'm gonna do some searching. Feels like what I want on a screen. So, this is literally pure cosmic energy coming in on the ground. And what do we always say? Dealing with science. All right, what do we always say? When you're dealing with colors, you're dealing with frequencies, vibrations. All right. These are frequencies in the air, but these frequencies are not only in the air, they're also on the ground. The Northern Lights, also known as the Aurora Borealis, are formed by the natural release of light from collisions of electrons, negatively charged particles, and oxygen and nitrogen in the Earth's upper atmosphere. above the Arctic. All right. So you have positively charged proton particles and negatively charged electron particles. All right.
Okay. So you have to remember that what is above is also below. The energy that you see in the air is also the energy that's on the ground. All right. Think about it. This is some powerful events taking place, brothers and sisters. All because of this, the shift. There's a change. This is all a part of the pole shift. You know, black sun. We able to see everything all over this realm. Like we said, this is hitting the ground. All right. The year 2024, the year of death and destruction. You see all this here, but that energy is also in the ground as well as in the sky. And we're going to see a downfall of this inorganic system all over this realm. Right? Remember that.
All right, so we got what you call the Northern Lights of Aurora Borealis. And like we said, this
comes from charged electron particles and charged proton particles, all right, that come straight from our galactic sun. We were looking at a G5 geomagnetic storm that took place and brought all this energy. I don't really know why this energy is brought here. It's like we said before, the magnetic fields are down. All right, the magnetic fields are gone, brothers and sisters. This energy is for us. All right, take advantage of this right here. I'm pretty sure many of you can feel this energy. You can feel this power. This everything is flowing through you, because right now I feel it. All right, I feel it, and I know. And it's not only feeling it, it's like I'm becoming this energy. So, something for you all to think about, right? Something for you all to think about. A powerful energy on our planet, in our realm, all right? Let's take advantage of this. Now, they call it Northern Lights. For those of you who've been following me for a while, you know that I told you all that at one point on our planet, we see this on a regular. And we literally gathered the energy, and this is what helped us to transform, all right? So you see, in multiple states, you can see this beautiful, powerful energy coming into our realm. Now, if you guys remember that show that came on Netflix for a while, Raising Dion, and it showed the Northern Lights, it showed the Father and other beings among the Northern Lights, and there was a certain power that was given to all of them. All right? Remember, I want you to remember this, brothers and sisters. Even if you didn't see what they call the Northern Lights in your area, the energy was all over the ground, and it still is all over the ground. All right? It's still there. Energy doesn't go away. It just evolves, expands, and becomes more powerful. All right. Let's take advantage of this energy. Become more powerful, guys. All right. Just want to show you a few clips. We'll know the lights. And you're gonna be signing out, alright? Now, if in your area you were not able to see it, it's because there was too much light on the ground. But know that the energy was there, because when I was at work last night, I knew that there was a shift in the energy. When you saw this right here, there was a shift in the energy. This is all part of the shift, all right? This is all part of the shift. Take advantage of this energy, brothers and sisters. Take advantage of it, all right? I want you guys to remember, brothers and sisters, I want you to remember, this energy is not only in the air, it's on the ground. It's on the ground right now. There's some who can contain this energy, and there's some who will literally go crazy, all right, because their bodies are not in balance. But just know, this is the time to gather all this energy, begin your transformation, begin your level of power, begin your new life. This is new for us, brothers. This is a new life. This has never happened in our lifetime. And now we, the original beings, the children of the Titans, the original Atlanteans, the children of the Orishas, we get to witness all of this and gather all this power. Prepare yourselves for the ultimate war that's going to take place, brothers and sisters. This is not just for sight and for showing. This is all to let us know that there is change here. And this change is going to be changed forever. Forever the change will become. It's all over the realm. It's all over the land. And now we've got to be a part of it. All right? Signing out with you, brothers and sisters. Much power to you all.